All right, it's me, Chris Maloney. I'm doing it for me nan. You know.
It's the semi-finals of The X Factor and we are backstage at the TalkTalk secret gig with Mr. James Arthur. Have a round of applause.
Hello.
How does it feel to be at the TalkTalk secret gig?
I'm pretty chilled out. I'm just having a cup of tea.
Yeah? Is that how you roll now?
Yeah. I'm a G. And I drink tea.
He's a G with his brew. Right, on to your Twitter questions.
Yeah.
At AG underscore Ghazali, can you ask James Arthur why he doesn't smile much?
Because I don't like my teeth.
Shut up.
Seriously, that's why. I'm probably going to get some new teeth after this.
Are you?
Yeah, if I make a little bit of money, I'll get some new teeth. And then you'll never see me not smiling.
You'll be smiling all the time.
Smiling all the time.
At X Papers Dream X, can you do any impressions of the other contestants?
I can do Chris a little bit.
Go on, let's have your Chris.
All right, it's me, Chris Maloney. I'm doing it for me nan. You know.
Not a bad one.
Right, isn't it?
Yeah, it's good, I like it. At Louise EEE underscore 96.
What's that?
What or who
that
inspires...
That looks interesting, what he's eating.
I think it's pizza.
Oh, is it more?
Can we get the pizza in for James, please?
Thank you.
So, at Louise EEE underscore 96, mm-hmm. Who or what inspires you to write songs?
I can be inspired by anything. The taste explosion from a meat feast pizza can trigger off all sorts of inspiring thoughts about songs.
Could it possibly be in a lyric to come soon on the album?
Maybe.
Pizza.
Maybe. No one will know because it'll be a really clever metaphor, but it could be about pizza.
At Shah141095, I hope that's the code to her pin number. If you could live with any other celebrity in the world, who would it be and why?
I'd like to live with Nicole because she's just really...
Ooh, that's a good one.
She's really cool. She'd be funny to live with.
You like hanging out in your PJs, having a brew and a pizza.
Exactly. I mean, what more do you want? She'd probably be doing the split somewhere. It'd be cool.
Excellent. Well, James Arthur, thank you very much for popping down to talk to us at the TalkTalk secret
thank
gig.
You. Thank you.
Have a round of applause.
Yeah. Woo!
You've got 1 week until the final, so send your questions in via the details on screen. And you never know, we could ask your question. Right, you share the pizza.
Share involved.